crime you can do. By the campfire at night, where the wild eagles call. Now there's nothing so lonesome, Robert Audrey, than to stand in the bar of a pub with no beer. Now the pub we can change is for his quota to come, and there's a far away look on the face of the bum. The maid's gone all cranky and the cook's acting queer. Oh, what a terrible place is a pub with no beer. With his dry dusty throat, frisks up to the bar and pulls a wad from his coat. But when he is told, he says, what's this I hear? I charge 50 claim a mile to a pub with no beer. Now the swaggy comes in, smothered in dust and flies, throws down his roll, rubs the sweat from his eyes. But the smile on his face quickly turns to a sneer as the barman says sadly, we've run out of beer. Now there's a dog on the veranda for his master, he waits, but Wolfie's inside drinking wine with his mate. He hurries for cover and cringes in fear. There's no place for old Jack at a pub with no beer. The first time in his life, he's gone home to Jody, his darling wife. When he walks in the kitchen, she said, you're really shiny. And then he breaks down and says, go, the pub's got no beer. Oh, it's a lonesome away from your kindred and all, by the campfire at night where the wild dingoes call. Now there's nothing so lonesome no more but Audrey. Bar of a pub with no beer.
That's one you've got to sing.